Hey guys, how are you doing? I'm Anime Intensity and welcome back to my channel. So you're probably wondering, why am I sitting here today? What am I up to now? Because whenever I sit here, it's usually for something random. So today I actually really wanted to check out that new trailer for My Hero Academia Season 4. I know I actually did a reaction video to the first trailer and I was like, you know what? Now that trailer 2 is released, I really want to react to this one as well because I want to watch it and I can't wait for My Hero Academia Season 4. Honestly, like you guys, once you see like the big three, you're going to see them, you're going to see Kirishima, you know, Red Riot. He's going to have the development arc of... I'm telling you, I'm going to actually watch the trailer for, you know, the second trailer for My Hero Academia Season 4. If you have anything that you are really excited for Season 4, feel free to comment below and let me know what you're really excited for the next season of My Hero Academia. So I'm going to pull up the trailer. I'm blind, so I just have to search for it. Give me 1 second. Okay, let's get started. Mirio and Deku. Look at that. Oh man, we're gonna have a lot of tension going on. But we finally see the big three. Look, Kirishima, Fat Gum. Oh, all of them. I absolutely love all of them, so I can't wait. There's so many great characters. Just look at that. I feel like they're finally entering the next chapter, which is kind of what is happening. And after everything that they're showing, all these flashbacks, we get to this point that's just going to be more intense than it ever has been. And seeing Mirio is definitely funny. Can't wait to see him pass through walls. Night Eye, definitely going to be very intense. And, Hasaikai, problems. The problem starter's overhaul is a troublemaker. So, oh yeah, that's gonna be intense. Seeing, oh man, they made this look crazy. It looks so good. And all of our characters, heroes, assemble. Oh, it looks so great. Oh, my Sun Eater, my favorite. And Fat Gum. And oh, man. So many awesome characters. Oh, yeah. Oh, jeez. There's going to be so many feels for Season 4. I don't think we're ready for that. Especially Red Riot. Kirishima. No. Oh, man. Oh, that was good. I could feel the energy watching this trailer. And I'm telling you, I cannot wait for Season 4 of My Hero Academia. And that just gets me more pumped and more excited because, honestly, we see our favorite characters. We see, you know, action. We see crying. We see... There's so many things that are going to happen in Season 4. If you haven't been keeping up with the manga for My Hero Academia and don't know what to expect for Season 4, I can honestly tell you that you are in for such a great season. We have great characters. We have feels. You know, you saw some crying in that trailer. There's going to be a lot of action. There's going to be a lot of development. Like I said, with Kirishima. Oh, man. If you didn't like him already, this season will make you love him, I think. Especially, you know, if they cover all, you know, everything, which usually they're pretty faithful to the manga. So if they cover everything as it is, like the manga, you guys will love Kirishima. Honestly, you will really, really love him. If you haven't loved him already, you're going to really love his character. So a lot of development there. There's going to be the big three. There's going to be my Sun Eater, who I absolutely love. He's so cool. Like, you are what you eat. And I love that. So I'm excited to see him. He's my favorite out of the big three. But honestly, I think that Season 4 is going to pack a punch. It's going to be very action-packed. It's going to be a little bit more serious because we're getting more serious into the series, I guess you could say. They're getting closer to becoming, you know, heroes. And when they get closer to that, it's like things are going to get way more serious. And you're going to see that in Season 4. So we have that underground gang, you know, Hasaikai and Overhaul, who is a complete problem, I'm telling you. He's kind of cool, though. Still cool, even though he's trouble. But you'll definitely see more of Toka and, like, just so many people. So definitely watch season 4 of My Hero Academia. It will not disappoint. I already feel it in my bones. From that trailer, I am pumped. I am hyped already. And I hope you guys are too. So if you have any comments for this brand new trailer for season 4 of My Hero Academia, feel free to comment below and let me know how you felt about it. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Totally, totally appreciate it. Please like, share, or subscribe if you like this video. And I will see you guys next time.